Welcome to this quick guide to customizing your Sports Insights settings. In this video, we will take a look at the General Columns tab. Click the Settings button in the top navigation bar to open your Settings window. The General Columns tab is the first listed on the left side of the window. You can choose if you would like to display the game information, game time and score, team names, and total number of bets by selecting or deselecting the checkbox next to each one. Below that, members can choose which betting percentages they would like to display on the Live Odds page. With the drop-down menu, you can choose to display the market average from our 7 contributing sportsbooks or only the percentage from a single book. You can also choose which percentages you would like to view, including spread, moneyline, over-under, and parlay. To save your settings, click the Close button in the top right of the window. Your Live Odds page will be refreshed with these new settings. Thank you for viewing this quick guide to customizing your general columns and settings. For help with other customizations, visit our tutorials page.